Welcome back to Mike Drop Reviews. This morning, Netflix released the teaser trailer for Season 3 of The Witcher. Season 3 will be Henry Cavill's final season playing the White Wolf Geralt of Rivia, as he will be leaving the show and will be replaced by Liam Hemsworth starting in Season 4. Let's get right to it and check out the teaser trailer, Season 3 of The Witcher. So that is the teaser trailer for Season 3 of The Witcher, and it's no secret that there is a huge dark cloud looming over the release of this season, that being that this is Henry Cavill's final stint as Geralt of Rivia. However, I think with the suspense and drama that we saw in this teaser, and knowing Henry Cavill's passion and commitment to the lore of The Witcher, that we should trust his judgment that he's going to go out with a bang, and he's going to do everything that he possibly can to make Season 3 of The Witcher the best season possible. It also seems like this trailer is teasing the introduction of the Wild Hunt, which were the main antagonist in the Witcher 3 Wild Hunt video game, and Season 3 of The Witcher is taking a page out of Stranger Things' book by releasing Season 3 in two volumes. Volume 1 is releasing on June 29th, and Volume 2 is releasing about a month later on July 27th. Let me know your thoughts on the teaser trailer down below in the comments. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. If you want to get notifications when I upload new videos, don't forget to hit that bell. This is MikeDropReviews. I'll see you guys next time.